You got her level 27. I just found all three of them. Bro, what? I've hooked three of them already and they haven't touched the gym. I should be good. Sorry for telling you, little mama. I ain't see the other one though. Had to get somebody. Nope. So you rather be slug? And plus, literally, I walked like 10 steps away and they already get him off the hook. That means I'll probably lose. I don't know which one I'm following. Oh, I'm not telling one. That's what matters. Sorry, you're gonna get slugged. I see you. And yes, you're the one I'm picking up too. Cause I see you running over to here to him. So now you're gonna hit too. Oh, no one even tried to get him. I guarantee he was probably fully recovered too. They still haven't popped my ruin either. He killed himself. Hey, Nia. You're not that toxic. You got the other one off the hook? That's fine. Okay, guess who's on my back? Nia. Guess who's also on the hook now? Nia. And guess what? I can't even consider this tunneling. You came to me. Aren't you dead on hook? Yep, and I'm about to slug the David because then if I don't, hatch will open. Oh yeah, they're still over here. Wait, this is where I hooked him, right? I think so. That's cool. They still got 4 gens to do, and there's only 2 of them. Oh. I found y'all. You are getting slow. I just got an achievement called the grind. Oh. Found the last one. Missed my chainsaw. That's cool though. Ah, I missed this one too, but. Alright, that's the power of slugging. I'm gonna put you in the basement since we're right here, but there's really no point otherwise. You're dead on hook. Why would he crawl over here? Like I wouldn't hear him. If I find Hatch, I'm gonna let this guy get it. Just for being bogus to the other people. But if he wiggles out, or if he attempts to wiggle out, it's gonna be something different. Nick Jack cuts his dreams. Should I drop him next to a pallet and, or should I drop him next to the hatch and then close it in front of him? Where are you heading, Nick? Hey, Nick, should I find the hatch? Drop them on it, and then close it. Bro, I can't find it. I feel like I feel like the killer should see the hatch, but I don't feel like that at all. Oh, he wiggled out. Oh. Wow. See, this is a respectable man. He wiggled out. I messaged him. He stopped, or he didn't escape. Cause I was like, cause while I was messaging, he wiggled out. I was like, I can't find Hatch, and he was like, it's good. You played well. Just hook me. So I did.
I max my devious and sacrifice every game. Oh, my second double pib in a row. No one off 15. I agree.